One woman known as the Mississippi Mermaid is trying to set a world record. Tracy Lynn Martin plans to paddle the entire Mississippi River at record speed. Right now, she's on pace to beat the record of 61 days.
My message is, you know, you don't have to paddle the entire length of the Mississippi River, but, you know, don't give up on yourself and don't give up on the things that you love to do, because you only have one life.
That's a beautiful message, Dana. Martin has paddled over 2,000 miles. If you would like to follow her journey, you can visit her Facebook page, Just Around the Point.